no speed caller, so.
If I get to 130 this game, I'm gonna submit this game to Zion for no revive. Just for the shits and giggles. Actually, no revive till 200, my dudes.
No revive till nigga faggot. You'll be black in a sec. No, you won't. I'm gonna go roll in some dirt.
Nigger, please.
Nicknog, please. Just like men. Alright. What should I play? Maybe I should just play with myself.
Maybe.
Shit, you're right. Maybe I should. Maybe. Right, I'm gonna get permajuggy away. Shit, you're right.
Playing a steeple first room game real quick. No, what? That's just bullshit, man.
Are you gonna get that 21 to beat Trend?
I just died on 15 from a one hit. Like, it only showed the one hit on the screen.
So wrecked, Scrub! Boo, boo, boo,
boo. Shut the fuck up, Dank, you fucking shite.
I'm getting cyberbullied.
No. I always die in weird ways on PC, but everything else, I just don't die. I don't get it. It's so stupid.
PC's really weird for some reason. I don't know why.
PC's really fucking gay, nigger.
PC, PS3 is where it's at, you know.
Yeah, I might need to play PS3 because, you know, I'm better at running on fucking PS3.
Just play with, like, 120 FOV, it's fine.
Nah, you play with FOV, you get slapped a lot more.
Just play with FOV, nigger.
And it's really misleading, like, how far away you're getting slapped in first rooms.
Not really. I kind of got used to it, actually.
Yeah. Like, do you play first rooms all the time, though?
No, but I used to play with Release Pain a bunch.
Release Pain? First rooms? Bro.
Yeah, we had, like, a 20 bus depot.
A what?
Around 20 bus depot.
Amateur.
Everything you wanted in your life. ZR is not the law, so ZR, fuck you. Needs to be a new emote, guys.
ZR is the law. No ZR, no GG. If you don't follow ZR's rules, then you're just a nigger.
Your boy Yumesco doesn't follow ZR rules.
Yeah, well, he's just a nigger then, isn't he?
He has a 5-world record.
You're right, you're right.
No, he doesn't. He's a nigger.
He has the record, bro.
Bro, he has a joint record with hemorrhoids and awkward boner or something like that. I don't remember.
Yeah, you're right. You got them names spot on, bro.
Apparently, this, like, Mesko's game is really fishy, though. Apparently, he's, his 200, I think he had, like, one round. I think it was, like, 210 or something. 212. And, the one round was really slow compared to what you would have to do to get to 213. So, he either just had a really bad round, or he actually just didn't get it and modded.
But everyone's just questioning it too much when really you should just let it be. Because you know Umesco's the fucking best.
Umesco's just their nigger fagger.
No, he's not, bro. I don't even know why you're fucking talking so much shit. Stop talking so much shit, bro.
I don't know, I'll probably ask.
Umesco's the fucking best.
Asshole.
Shut the fuck up, Ked.
Dude, at least I don't like men in my asshole, dude.
Dude, yes you do.
Okay, only on Sundays though.
Oh, four rounder, let's go.
You're fucking shitty, bro.
True, you right.
Flexing on them hoes.
No flex, zone. No flex, zone. They gay faggots. They gay. Oh, I wanna die. Who should I watch?
LL Dank LL.
It's IL Dank, bro.
True. Alright, time to run this.
I've got a friend for first rooms now.
Name is Release Pain? Question mark.
Nigga, no. You ain't even streaming. What the fuck you on about?
Yeah, I'm not gonna stream until like 216 plus.
You fucking posting crumpets, nigger.
Yeah.
What round is crumpets on?
He's on like 54. Crumpets is a ZR god.
Yeah, same, man. I actually want to die. I'm not even kidding. I do want to die. I'm kind of tempted to play the replay that buried 50 since I got it first attempt.
Yeah.
Kind of tempted just to replay it and try and get, like, that sub 110, because I know I can get it.
But I don't know. Sub 110 like Ryan, right? Am I right?
Oh my god, I just completely fucked up.
Before I go,
I almost deaded there.
Like, he's like, dude, you don't even have a sub 110 buried. I'm like, nigga, nobody has a sub 110 buried.
Bro.
You're not even good. I got a sub 110 on Ascension.
Yeah, so you can obviously get it on buried. The same map, technically, bro.
Basically, I'm gay, dude.
Buried is basically Transit. Transit has the Jekyll, which it looks like the Thunder Gun, so it's basically Ascension, bro. Fuck with my logic, bro.
You right. Wait, no. Transit, it... Wait, what? I've completely lost what the fuck I was gonna say.
What?
how did you manage to link Buried to Transit?
I don't know. Dude, the Resonator is basically the Jet Gun and the Thunder Gun combined, so, you know... It's basically Transit. Transit's basically Ascension, bro. Fuck with my logic.
Yeah, so I have a 214 Transit.
Bro, what? Reset?
What in the name of cancer?
What in tarnation?
What in nigga faggot nation? What in drummer alert nation?
I'm also
all right, this is where the monkeys are starting to actually kill me. I'm recording with no sound.
I'm recording with sound. So
I'm recording with a mental illness.
Same.
So if I get someone that's worthy of a restream, y'all niggas is gonna get heared.
getting something worthy of a restream.
Yeah.
Oh, that's a good joke.
Says the guy who can't get to 50 on Keno.
I have around 120 world record Keno.
You were restarting for like 3-4 weeks and you couldn't even get past 50. Kill yourself.
I got to 62 one game. And then I died because of a T-gun fail, but still.
Yeah, blame a T-gun fail. Do you know what? Just don't get in a situation where you're going to die anyway.
Yeah, that's kind of my fault. I did put myself in one of those situations.
Yeah, don't do
not
that.
Not gonna lie.
Mate, you fucking shite. Kill yourself. Just die. Right? Die.
Oh, I'm so tired. Oh my god, please someone wake me up inside and save.
Wake me up.
Wake me up inside. I can't wake up. Rar XD.
Just die. Please die. Wow, Crumpets didn't even get the 50 record. That means he's bad.
You're right.
Yeah, he got a 107. That's like 3 minutes off the 50 record, I think. That's bad.
Yeah, the 50 record that's set by him, you dumbass.
Yeah, but he's bad. He only got a 107 this game.
Wait, who has the 50 speedrun record on Ascension?
Crumpets. It's like Crumpets. A 103.
Bro, shut the fuck up. Did I ask you? Fuck! Chaz, who has the record for 50 on Ascension?
Crumpet says.
Oh, okay.
Oh my god, fuck you! Fuck you. Fuck you. Yeah,
thank you, Nick. Nobody cares about you. Nobody loves you. You don't even have a penis. Got him! Got him good!
Fuck, please, no expose. Wahoy, wahoy, coo.
Expose my bay like who?
Like hoon.
Lay a bust nut in your mom. XD.
XD.
XD. XD.
Oh my god, I got a whole 14 subscribers on YouTube.
A whole...
Big dog!
14.
I'm a fat whole... fucking wog!
Whole nigger man.
I joined YouTube on December 9th, 2011, and I've posted 2 videos and they were in the last 2 days.
Chaz, I have no videos in 124
Why the
subs.
Why the fuck has Latios sent my country to Mexico? Kill yourself, nigger.
Who wants to live in Spickland? Am I right?
Wetback.
All the stinky beaners.
Oh, United Kingdom.
No, rebroadcast it. Just kidding, it was a big prank, bro. They call me Damon, because I mod 216 Ascension.
215 actually, bro. Get your fucking numbers straight.
Fuck me.
Crooked ass.
Fucking stupid ass nigger!
Fucking coon!
See.
Dude, you're so fucking black.
Shit, you're right.
Charlie on them gains.
I'm on those gains. I am. Going to the gym daily, pretty much.
Do you wear joggers or shorts to the gym?
Joggers.
Oh my god.
Sweatpants.
Don't like wearing shorts.
Show off your skinny ass legs.
Exactly, that's pretty much it. This fucking keyboard is beautiful, I want a nut all over it. What should I set my channel description as?
Zach's got a big dick.
True, you're right.
Zach's on that gym thing. Gains.
Vegan gains.
That guy's a fucking psycho.
Jesus.
Jesus fucking Christ, nigger.
Yeah, boy.
you're right.
Shit, you're right.
That was my longest yeah boy ever.
You know, Black is playing Jug co-op with Eradicated. He's doing Jug side on Verruckt co-op, bro. Do you not know the fucking record, you dumb cunt?
Kekamis Maximus MIDI.
Oh god, the buried 50 cult speedrun got muted due to copyrighted content. What were you doing with it, Jug?
My...
There's been a copyright claim on my video. No! Your video... Copyrighted content was found in your video. Your video is still playing. Audio muted. My video is blocked in one country. It was blocked in Antarctica. RIP.
RIP them penguins.
I thought no one's, like, allowed to live in Antarctica.
Wait, what the fuck were you playing over my game? Over that co-op game? What, were you playing Seven Wonders by Fleetwood Mac? And Edge of 17 by Stevie Nicks, and Little Lies by Fleetwood Mac, and Go Your Own Way by Fleetwood Mac. Why the fuck are you playing that shit, nigga?
Should I go for that 100 today, my dudes?
What round are you on?
76.
You might as well. Do you die in your early today?
Yeah.
Bro, you're fucking trash. How did you die in Ascension? The fuck?
Okay, so what happened was is that I got an insta-kill, and then for some reason these late-ass spawners came out, and I was walking backwards, so I wasn't paying attention.
You play that yesterday, yeah?
Oh, no, I'm on PC right now. But if I crash on PC, I'm killing myself and playing PS3 forever, and I'm not touching PC ever again. I'm selling my PC for $200.
I want to die. Yeah, but it's crazy. Nobody cares.
Nothing but Yamus.
Who said that?
Who's that? Berkbar!
He's gonna carry your ass.
He's a much better Kurovi player than Yamu as well. He can actually go flawless for a while.
Oh!
He had, like, I think it was flawless till like 120 something.
He's been proven modded.
Shit, you're right.
Faster than Martin Shankland, bro? Impossible. Yeah. Impossible. You can't do that, bro. Nah, bro. He's fucking gay then, isn't he? Although my cousin's got pink hair and he's not gay. Nah, because he's trying to grab a bear pussy.
Nah, you don't get pear pussy if you just got if you've got pink hair.
No. But we went to a party and he had like six girls talking to him because of his hair and shit. And he was like,
a whole six.
Nigga, you've got one girl who plays League.
I bet he smokes a weed as well.
He does.
It looks like a fucking wigwam. Oh.
But IJ's Derek streaming with facecam.
Oh my god, this fucking nigga, NoahGay456, showing off his house. He's done a house tour video. This makes me wanna die. It's probably
this
like
is
a
my new... crib.
This is my crib.
This is
where
my
I buy my cooker bars when I go down because I'm bad.
True.
This is the phone I used to call Treyarch.
This is my Easter egg room, purely for playing Easter eggs. Oh, what?
No!
That is new.
Dude, is he playing Moon Biodome co-op? There's nothing fun about that.
Hampton child.
The Hampton Yeard. He likes all his own tweets. It's fucking hilarious. If you go to his likes and his on his Twitter, it's like all himself, pretty much. Like it was last time. Yeah.
Wow.
Oh shit. Oh, I almost deaded there.
It was last time I checked, at least. True, you're right. You're actually right, though. He is trash. He just likes all his own tweets. Hampton Kit 1987. Like, dude. This is fucking cancer. Just go to his likes. It's like, what in the fuck are you doing? You've liked every single one of his of your own tweets.
Oh, Maximo.
Yeah, but
they'll reset at 40.
Not in a bajillion years. Mind the Fiora! Das ist mein Himmel.
So is that guy Killer Chaz?
I am.
You're right.
I'm absolutely shit at buried, to be honest.
You got carried to that buried solo 126 flawless.
I mean, it was only 124, but yeah.
When you get wings to play for you on buried? Oh no.
No! I'll let Leroy carry me, it's all good.
Two window! What's the two window shot on the giant?
Chaz.
Yes.
I'm getting redhead pussy.
Oh wait, is she fit as fuck, boy?
She's right.
She's alright.
I don't mean like alright, like A, she's ugly, but I ain't trying to admit that, but she's actually alright.
That's pretty good. Redheads can be pretty hot.
Redhead pussy. She had me out of the blue and I was like, hey yo, hello. Hello?
Is this like a common thing, like going over to Tinder and the ook The Ook Kingdom?
No, because she's this girl's cousin that I was talking to before, and she fucked me about and went back to her ex. I was like, yeah, fuck you, Sket.
Dang. Savage.
Ain't about that life.
Ain't got no love for these hoes.
No love for these hoes.
I'm about to play that buried co-op first room with Deadly Potato. This nigga better not fail on me. Right, I'm just gonna go and grab something to eat, and then I'll come right back. My dinner's downstairs, I just need to heat it up, I think. Do you know what, nigga? I don't fucking care. I will be right back. Niggas.
Crumpets is still in power, and he's on like round 60. He's got an hour. Be like ZR God.
Why are you basically sucking Crumpets' dick, bro?
Because he's such a good player. Like, how does he do it? How many mods did Damon give him? Like, why doesn't Damon give me these mods?
Because Damon doesn't like you.
When you used to have when your 60 time used to be 2 hours and 30 minutes. Feels bad, man. And I thought I was playing really because it would be way too hard. Yeah, I mean, I like ever since Aaron told me how to run it, like I haven't had a problem with it. So,
shut up, you fucking cunt.
I mean, yeah. Oh no, because you would eventually run out of ammo mid round. Doing horde ups mid rounds is super sketch in there.
Hmm.
Not only that.
Yeah, he's got a point. He's got you there.
Yeah, but like sometimes, like when you hoard up, like you'll get stuck, so you have to shoot to get out of it.
I
like,
just realized my music is thing now.
Well, see, that's the thing though, is that they will get stuck. Like they'll get stuck. They'll get stuck in windows. Like it's really hard. Like definitely try playing power. Try playing power. Like a lot of people can't play past 50. What?
I played power to 52 though. And I died.
I played power to 52. It's yeah, it's a lot easier. Okay, I'm not running back in there. I'm not about to die. Jesus. Almost deaded there, my dudes. I almost. He's got first box, so there's no reason to try and hit for ray gun. Idiot! He's got first box! AK has more ammo, and you can. Spamming in there for insta kills. You would die with that. No, it's a glitch. It happens sometimes. I've seen it happen to him like a few times. I can't explain it. I don't know. I don't know how to explain it. I can tell you. Yeah, no, I noticed that too. Modded question mark? Don't hit me again, please. I think... Yeah, he's really good. It's not as fast as you're thinking. Like, for camping it's fast, but like... The actual high round strat, I think it's 19. I'm not even sure, to be honest. I could be wrong. Last time, because Jam tried it in a high round game, and he said it was like 19 seconds for Horde. Then again, I mean, he could have been doing it differently, so. He's actually Mexican, but. Who? Lane Vader.
Lane Vader.
Lane Modder. Lame a Modder. There's no way in hell that game isn't modded. No, Breath World at War is actually kind of hard, I think. On console. No, that was definitely on console. That game was played on console. All right, do you want to give me at least a single drop game, please? Nope. Oh, it's not stuck on things now. He'd be like, all right, guys, see you later. And then he'd be on like an hour. I haven't really kept track of my trades this game. Alright, I'm not gonna put myself in that bad situation. Let's not put myself in that one. I about put myself in a bad situation. I'm trying to avoid that this game. Playing safe this game. Oh, Tegan, let's go.
is just making me hungry.
Did he die? Uh-oh.
Fucking nigga!
You scared me!
Is he gonna quit? Cause he's gay. He's gonna die, dude. Oh shit, you risked it.
Oh yeah, he didn't get it.
Lol, get niggered. He's got monkeys next round anyway.
I mean, he's super far ahead on time, so he'll be good.
Gay.
No, that's me.
Oh, fucking faggots. Am I right?
Hey, Dylan.
Yo, what's up, YouTube? It's your boy, 69 nigga faggot 21. No, not that one.
Dude, fuck Boogie. Fucking fat fuck. Stealing all the.
Is that you guys? Jackie, you actually Boogie 2988.
Let's go. Sub 480. Yeah. Let's go, house. Yee yee.
Working at McDonald's really hit you, didn't it, Jack? It's your. I'm your host, Killer Chase.
What's up, guys? Vsauce, Michael here.
Okay,
now you're just making me hungry. I don't
play.
Last
faggot
at. Mm-hmm. If we don't get a 40 this game.
Don't fucking fail on 38 then.
I'm sorry.
Don't be black then. Then you won't fail.
One thing we proved, you can't get 38 on solo. Cause I didn't fail a flop until like the end of the game and I was getting fucked up. So I'm gonna guess that like 35 is the max on solo.
Dude, you just need to do full hordes. With the LSAT.
Shit, you right.
He's got a point.
You're not allowed to buy the LSAT in buried first stream, it's against the rules.
What?
BO2
Why? Servers
are not available at this time.
That's the most autistic thing I've ever heard.
We said this yesterday, you fucking degen.
I forgot that wasn't allowed, actually. I don't remember you guys saying it either.
All of the first stream players don't count it either. You're not allowed it.
Why? That's just autism.
Besides, you don't want to buy the LSAT because then it means the platform falls and then you can't use it for safety later on.
Alright. To be honest, I don't know if I have Permajug.
But we started Origins. Started Origins. Don't do it. No. Fucking hell, potato.
I really want to do an Origins first room, Kappa.
We'll play Origins first room after we get 41 on Buried first room.
And then we'll get 50 on Origins.
What, in the whole patch? What, nothing for zombies? Ah!
Right. Oh, wait. Oh, Chaz. We almost had it. Chaz, why is your connection so bad right now?
The connection's fucking perfect, man.
You're holding a salad. Not even a salad, you're holding like a 2-1 bar.
You're holding a Joey Salads right now.
I'll just watch this one spawn with one hand until I finished eating.
Alrighty. I expect you to flop with one hand.
Nigga, I can flop with my pinky, don't I?
I mean, it is possible to flop with only one hand.